ASMR relaxing gameplay. Subscribe. Hello guys, welcome back. So this is episode 2 of cleaning my house. In the last episode we bought the house and did a little bit of decoration inside the house. So today we'll be playing more of it. Let's see what we can buy and what we can do. Since we don't have a lot of money, we only have $109. So for that we need to find a job where we can work and earn money. If we sell all of things, like I have sold this door, and I can't buy another one since the door is very expensive. Let's close the windows. See what kind of job we can find since we are new in the neighborhood, so there won't be expensive jobs around here since we are new to this town. Let's fix the bed, change the position. So what do you guys think? Comment down in the comment section and please subscribe to my channel to watch more of my videos and support me by liking and sharing my videos. I would really. So let's find a job and let's see what kind of jobs are available. Cleaning up abandoned house and change all doors and windows plus $780. Preparing room for on daytime pastime $450. Let's start the nightmare and pollution. So we have selected this job and let's see what kind of house. Oh, so there we have a task, backyard, which is 100% completed. Finished rooms 11. So we have to clean each part of this house separately, and we are giving the tasks for each thing, like cleaning dirt, removing trash and replacing items. Let's look around and clean all the garbage. For this we need to clean the house. Then we will replace the things around here, like windows, doors, tables and sofas. Forgive me for my weak English. I will try to make it more fluent and I will try to speak fluently. Once again, please subscribe to my channel and don't forget to hit the like button and share it and press the bell icon so you can get more of my videos through notifications. It would really help me. One subscribe of yours will only take a moment, but one subscriber for me is a lot of things. It would support me in many ways. Let's go and check in each room and see if we can clean all the rooms in the single episode. This episode will be a little bit smaller than the first one. I will continue to upload more videos of cleaning house. Of different games, tell me in the comment section. I will upload other gaming videos as well. We have only completed 17% of our progress. It is said that we need to replace the windows with double door windows or with double windows, number 3 with shutters. They are expensive. I cannot buy it with my own money. So after cleaning the house, I will try to sell old items, since the objectives are to replace and clean and remove the trash. It does not have any objective that says that you should not sell the old items or rearrange the old items. So we will sell old items and buy new things with that money. What do you guys think? Should we sell the items or not, or keep it? It's the garage and 600 precious. We need to find the other four or other five places where the dirt, where the dirt is. Let's look around here. Let's see, they go away. They find one there. Let's clean this and clean this one too. I will try to upload more videos of different games and play different games for you guys. Said first we will clean the house, like entire house. I think this is the kitchen. Then we will sell, or we will sell all the items, old items that are not usable anymore, or that does not, or items that doesn't look pleasing to our eyes. We will sell those items and buy new things, such as doors, windows, shutters, garage shutter. I think it is the kitchen, so the trash would possibly would be behind those tables or the sinking table. Sink, kitchen sink. I think the trash is, it cannot be in those. Boxes, I think it is behind in one of these. Let's go outside. There's the second. collect or garbage collectors, I think they call it garbage collector. Yes, people call it garbage collectors, but we are house cleaners. I think this is how the game is: clean other people's houses, earn money, and make your own house. It's a decent job. Like, nobody should be ashamed of any kind of job unless they are paid in a good way. Like, don't do something bad, do good. Even if it is a small thing, just do it. As long as it is good, it does not hurt anyone or anyone's feeling. As long as it is in that way, then you are good to do the job. Is responsible to feed and earn for his family. Such thing goes for women too. Let's remove the bed and change the position. I think it is good here. Now the bedroom is clean. There is one thing remaining. Hall is 50% clean. Let's go back to the kitchen. I think there was one trash remaining in the kitchen. Let's look in the backyard. Backyard is fully clean. It is 100% completed. The house looks clean from every side. Only one thing that is remaining is that one trash that we didn't found in kitchen. Let's go back to the kitchen. So the doors that we need to buy, the doors are pretty expensive. Is not finished yet, and if I finish the work, after finishing the work, you will only be paid $0. I mean, look at this, we have completed half of the house and we will not be paid, so we have to complete it like 100%. One trash that was remaining in the kitchen, let's remove it. Where that could be, let's see there. Let's look at there. No, not here. Okay, so let's put it here on this table, like a little bit. Yes, here. This and now for the sink. Let's go for the sink. It is only, yes, there it is. I was right. Okay, guys, so for the today's episode, we have cleaned half of the house and we will clean the rest of the house in our next episode. Till that, subscribe, like, and share. ASMR relaxing gameplay. Like and share.